Everybody, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Brian Fowler. He's the CEO of Northstar Gold Corp. And Brian, it's good to see you again. How are you?
I'm very well, Steve. Thank you. Great to see you as well.
Yeah, so we're talking here about the Miller Gold property, and specifically you've brought on a couple of companies that are going to help you. And eventually, I would guess, getting to a resource calculation. Maybe you can sort of explain to us what these two companies will be doing.
Yeah, no problem. So this is all on the Miller Gold property. It's our flagship property, 18 kilometers southeast of Kirkland Lake. And since 2014, Northstar has drilled some 15,000 meters and 71 holes on the property. More recently this year, we completed 4,100 meters in 16 holes, and we reported the last of our results. This was in November, and we just reported the last of our results mid-month last month. So we're at the point now where with all this drilling on the property, and we were very fortunate to intercept a lot of broad low-grade intercepts in what we're called the Allied Syenite Gold Zone. And we've got over 6,300 meters of drilling and 22 holes on it already. And it's the step now. Clearly, we've defined a significant mineralized zone. This past drilling more than doubled the area extent of it. So it's over 350 meters by 200 meters. So our next step is to really take all this data that we have, all the drill hole results and everything, and provide it to Ronacher, McKenzie and SRK, two companies that are going to be that specialize in resource estimation and help us take the next step to figure out exactly what we're looking at in terms of or what we could be looking at in terms of grade ranges, gold grade ranges, tonnage ranges, and gold and contained ounces. So it's it's a fairly big step, and it's due. We're at the point now where we figure our database supports this.
So Brian, will you still be able to add to this as well, or was there a cutoff or anything that you do now, will that still be able to be added to this?
No, we can definitely add to this. This is just a way to get a third party to substantiate this exploration target on the property and help guide us in terms of where to drill for more, how big this thing can be, where the grade is. They can model, they'll use our 3D models to and apply their grade estimation parameters to it, so that we'll get a range of grades. We'll get areas where it's narrower, it's high grade, and we'll get areas that are broad and low grade. And with that, we can kind of visualize where the grade is, and then that's the next step towards, like I said, more step out drilling, and ultimately a resource estimate. But that's down the road a bit. But this just gives everybody, including us, impression of, well, okay, we've got this Allied Syenite Gold Zone. We've got multiple 100 gram meter plus intercepts. Well, what does all this mean, and what can it mean? So that's basically why we're doing this.
Yeah, very important step for sure. Brian, thanks so much. Great update. And we look forward to hearing more about this as the process rolls on.
Excellent. Thanks, Steve.
All right, there's Brian Fowler, the CEO of Northstar Gold Corp.